goals when we were young, it was mostly about fitness and appearance. You know, as we get older, the priority becomes health. You want to be mobile. You want to have your stamina. You want to maintain a certain level of energy. And so even after you retire, you still want to be able to live.
And that's another benefit of having a partner. A partner can kind of keep you accountable mm-hmm. and kind of keep you on that path that you set for one another. Mm-hmm. So Lisa and I, once again, 30 years we've been doing this, and we just really enjoy where we're at now and try to consistently improve.